We left you a little care package, darling. Grab it and let's start rigging it up.
Are we infiltrating the ship or demolishing it?
Both. It's full of evidence.
Master Zilla is deeply allergic to evidence.
I don't see any demons dusting for fingerprints.
Orders are orders, Mr. Wang.
Fair enough, but let's hold off blowing anything up until we get that sword.
Ah, there's the brilliant tactical thinking you're known for. I knew it would come out eventually.
Fuck off. How do I board this thing? I better turn this off before I get screwed.
Oh boy.
Mess with the bull, you get the Wang.
We're just below the top deck. The ship is in lockdown, but we're hacking into a control room.
Wang, are you in? I can't tell.
Funny. How do I get to you?
You can't reach us from where you are. Just break this part of the ship, and we'll meet you in the cargo hold.
Copy that. Like cake or death? I should mention we're out of cake.
Were there demons around when you got the sword from Mizuyaki?
Yeah.
If it's the swords that attract them, do you think Master Zilla is in danger?
Why? Does he have one?
Kagami, darling, do shut up.
Just stayed at home today.
pull my finger.
Feels good. Did you hear that? Zilla has the last piece.
And this is good news?
We know where it is. That's something.
We also know it's being guarded by one of the most dangerous people in the world.
You really know how to bomb out a party, don't you? Time for Wang to make a bang.
When did you speak with Master Zilla?
What do you mean?
Communications have been out since the invasion, which happened after you were captured.
How did Zilla send you here if you couldn't talk to him? Have you been lying to us?
Leave it, sister. Wait till we get off this ship.
Isn't Miss Congeniality herself?
You thinking what I'm thinking?
That it's time to ditch these ladies?
Sad, but inevitable.
Won't be my first relationship to end with a bang.